I'm race reporter Ruby, official race reporter specialised, broadcasting live from Ventura, California, in Pismo Beach. What does a soigneur do?
Actually, soigneur makes each rider to feel comfortable. So we don't just prepare drinks and foods for them, but we do also massages and some physiotherapeutical treatments, you know?
Okay. How did you become one?
Me, personally?
Okay.
Actually, I studied physiotherapy and it was a dream for me to work with sportsmen. And because I was also a cyclist before, this was the only choice.
What does a mechanic do?
A mechanic does a lot of things. A mechanic is in charge of all the equipment for the team, the bikes most importantly, but there's lots of other things like vehicles and parts and accessories and even planning sometimes. It's very important.
Yeah. If you could only take one tool to a race, what would it be? A hammer?
A hammer, yes. No, I think if I were going to take just one tool, I would take a multi-tool. Do you know what a multi-tool is?
Yeah.
Yeah, they just have different sizes of Allen keys and screwdrivers and other types of tools that are really useful.
Have you got any tips to help me to look after my bike?
I do have some tips to help you look after your bike. I think that you should start by washing your bike after you're finished riding it. Have you ever washed your bike before?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fun. It's kind of like washing your car.
No.
No, it is. You just take a big bucket with soap and water and you just scrub it all down with a sponge. And afterward, you dry it off and put a little oil on the chain. And that's a really good way to take care of your bike.
Why is your team so good?
I think it's because we have good riders, good team spirit. That's it. Why you think is our team so good?
Because your team's strong?
Yeah, that's it.
What bikes do you ride?
Oh, well, we ride specialized bikes.
Of course.
Naturally.
Yeah.
Do you ride a specialized?
Yeah.
They're pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Which one do you have?
Yesterday I got a new bike from Specialized.
Oh, really? Whoa. Cool. What color?
Pink and purple.
Is that your favorite?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Do you buy the gummy bears for the team?
Of course we do. You saw it, huh?
Yeah.
You like them also?
Yeah.
Yeah. What our riders also like, so.
Do you work on Specialized color changing bikes?
What's that?
Do you work on the Specialized color changing bikes?
Sometimes, yeah. They're pretty cool. They change color with the temperature. So when it's warmer or colder, the color changes. And sometimes, at the beginning of a race, it starts one color, and at the end of a race, it can change.
What do you say to a young rider when they've had a bad day to make them feel better?
Actually, that depends personally, because some of the riders don't need to hear anything. And some of them are happy if they hear some warm words like to encourage them and, you know, to say them that it's not the only race that they raced in their life and it will come on other races and other days. Sometimes you have bad luck and sometimes you are on the top. So that's it.
Ruby, do you want to see a couple of tools?
Okay.
This is one thing that's really important to have for working on bikes. And these are called Allen keys. And they are all different sizes. And they're really important. One of the most important things you can use to work on a bike. Do you want to hold it?
Okay.
I have another tool here. You probably know this one. It's just a pair of scissors. But scissors are really important. And often riders come and ask to use them. So it's nice to have two pairs in case one goes missing.
Which happens all the time.
Here's another tool, which I really like, because it's shiny, and it's slim, and it's light for traveling. And this is how you remove and install cassettes onto the wheels.
I'm race reporter Ruby, official race for Specialized, broadcasting live from Ventura, California, in Pismo Beach. Bye.
Bye.